special well behind. And the raw fan trotting, going off stride, was a doozy at the start. Hustling off the wings of the gate is P.L. Knucklehead, from the center Gaelic Lass, and from the rail Talbot A+. Those three the quickest away. Desert Valley watches those three racing in fourth, and it's More Than Talk in fifth. Spirit's Dynasty will get away in sixth, still off stride is a doozy, and then it's well back to Bound to Be Special. Into the first turn, and Gaelic Lass is on the outside for Mayotte. He wants the front, as it's Talbot A+, the quarter pole leader, 29 and 2, but the lead switches hands as Gaelic Lass is now the leader as they straighten out into the backstretch. Going off stride was Desert Valley in fourth, so that's three of them that have now made breaks as they head past 3/8. Gaelic Lass is the leader, Talbot A+ racing in second, PL Knucklehead is in third. As they head down the backstretch, More Than Talk is racing in fourth, then in fifth that is Spirit's Dynasty, a doozy is now into sixth. Desert Valley 7th, Bound to Be Special is the trailer. The half was 59 and 3. Gaelic Lass is the leader, and the lead is about 5 lengths here. On the outside, PL Knucklehead is looking to get around Talbot A+, who was starting to fade back a bit here as they go past 5/8. Then racing in fourth is More Than Talk, and then it is back to the breakers as we had another breaker, and that was Spirit's Dynasty, who went off stride. So four of them remain flat heading towards 3/4, and they're all following Gaelic Lass, who's past 3/4 in 1:29 flat. Gaelic Lass the leader as they swing into the lane. PL Knucklehead into second. Talbot A+ trying to battle back along the inside, and then it is More Than Talk in fourth. Final eighth of the mile coming up, and the leader is Gaelic Lass. The three-year-old daughter of Majestic Sun and Roger Mayotte are on top by about 8 lengths here coming into deep stretch. Good battle for second as Talbot A+ comes back on to take that spot. Late trot from More Than Talk, who will get third over PL Knucklehead, who was fourth. Time of the mile 1:58 and 4 for Gaelic Lass.